So now again, Jack is going to tell the story to the daughter Jo. So Jo is lying on the bed, and Jack wants that she should sleep while he is telling the story. At least she should have little nap, means daytime sleeping, because Jack has to go to help his wife in the basement, because wife is going to paint different old items like chair and table and other furniture, and at this time she is pregnant also. So the husband wants to help the wife, but first of all he has to make Jo sleep. But there is no magic, so she should sleep. And the Bobby is the boy of Mr. Jack, and he is already sleeping. He is 2 years old. So Jack wants that Jo also should sleep. So he is trying to start the story. So he said, okay, what story do you want to hear, my dear? And then Jo is doing acting of thinking, and she says, today I will hear the story of skunk. But the father was baffled. He was surprised because he don't know any skunk animal. But then and there he realized perhaps this name of the animal might be taken by the teacher of Jo. So he thought perhaps this name might have been told by the teacher of Jo in the nursery class. That's why she knows about skunk, but he is not having any idea. But still he created one story that, okay, there was a Roger skunk, and his problem was that his body gives bad smell. Means Roger skunk was an animal, and he is a young animal, means he was just a kid. But this was the characteristics of Roger, that his body always give foul smell, very bad smell. And Jo is happy to hear this. And then he was telling the story that do you know, Jo, that no animal was ready to play with Roger skunk because of his stinky or poor or bad smell. And the result was that all the animals run away from him whenever he was going in the society or he was going in the field. And Jo also started to make her face because as if she was feeling the pain of Roger skunk. And because no animal was ready to hear to play with Roger skunk, so there were tears in Roger skunk's eyes. And now Jo is advising the father, okay papa, send him to owl, he will advise Roger skunk what he should do. Then the father was saying, ki, you should not interfere in between, let me complete my story, because he wanted that she should sleep quickly. So he should go to Claire, means that he should go to the wife who was waiting in the basement. And he said, okay, let me complete my story. Then the Roger, means again the second story is started. Roger skunk went to the enormous owl. Enormous means very big owl. And Roger skunk said, when he reached to the owl was also feeling very bad smell, and he was saying, okay, what can I do for you? Then Roger told that, sir, I am having one problem, and my problem is that my body gives very bad smell. And then meanwhile Jack was trying to make Jo that she should sleep. So again and again he was saying, okay Jo, you should lie down, you should keep your head on the pillow. But she was not ready. Again and again she was just sitting on the bed. And then the second story started. And the owl advised Roger skunk, ki, okay, your problem can be solved by one wizard. But one more thing, that now one practice has been started by Jo. Previously she was just hearing the story, but now she is having many queries. For example, at present time also she is asking, daddy, are magic spell real? Means really magic is there, or do the magic work in reality? So and sometimes she asks, where is God? What are spiders? And in this way she was asking different types of question. And sometimes Jack was able to give the answer, and sometimes he was not able to give the answer. So he felt awkward in awkward situation sometimes. So again the animal means the Roger skunk went to the owl, and the owl said, okay, you should go to in the forest near the creek means near a river. And then Roger skunk asked, then Joe is also asking, Papa, what is creek? Then he explained that creek means river. So Roger skunk went to the forest near one river, and then he approached the magician or the wizard.